tag team match scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first, accompanied by B Van, Ashante the Adonis, and Top Dollar, Hero.
Hey, Wade.
I think I know what you're gonna say.
It's fight night!
Didn't disappoint.
Physical tag teams you will ever see in WWE. Sheamus and McIntyre just like beating people up, including themselves. So anyway, why the beef with Sheamus and McIntyre? Hit Row cornered WWE official Adam Pearce earlier today.
Well.
Well, look who it is. It's Adam Pearce.
I know that's
man. Look, it was supposed to be us versus Drew and Sheamus, not Braun and Ricochet. We were not prepared for Braun and Ricochet.
And them boys forfeited because 2 euros could never stack up to Top Dollar. Everybody in their mama know we would have whooped Sheamus and Drew McIntyre.
Okay, sounds great. Sounds good.
What sounds good?
Drew McIntyre and Sheamus versus Hit Row tonight.
Huh? Wait,
hold on. Happy Friday.
Wait, excuse me.
Hey, Hit Row didn't seem too pleased that they got what they asked for.
Well, here's the problem. I think Top Dollar let his mouth run away with himself because the Celtic Brotherhood are in the mood for a banger.
Well, now it's Ashante the Adonis.
We beat y'all already. Hey! You heard me? Hey! We already won. Talk about
letting your mouth run away with itself. Let's go kiss by Drew McIntyre to Ashante the Adonis, who goes for a ride. What a belly-to-belly by the Scottish Warrior.
This one might be over real fast, Cole.
Ashante the Adonis just trying to get back to his feet. And it looked like he was going to Claymore Country when he was saved by his buddy Top Dollar.
Real smart by Top Dollar there, saving the day for his team. Custom Top Dollar Jordan ones too. I like that.
And now Sheamus just rolling through Ashante. And now Sheamus into the ring. Ashante now with a drive kick, driving Sheamus back to the ropes. And now Ashante the Adonis tying.
Ashante the Adonis, and this is your chance.
Oh, and a cheap shot by Top Dollar.
Nice teamwork from Hit Row beginning to take off now after a horrible start.
Sheamus with an Irish curse backbreaker. And Adonis sent over the top rope out to the apron, and I believe it might be time for 10 feet to the Baron. Top Dollar paid for it and a knee. Why?
All right, carry on.
And Adonis from behind. Top Dollar may not be able to get up after that. Sheamus having his way with Ashante, and there's white noise.
Just all too easy for Sheamus and McIntyre so far.
Toying with Hit Row tonight. And Sheamus lining up. Claymore from McIntyre.
Top Dollar's been battered. Wasn't even tagged in.
I believe Ashante is being battered as well. Bro kick by Sheamus. Here's the cover.
Here are your winners.
Well, what an absolute mugging that was called. Top Dollar didn't even get...